Are you ready?
Morning, guys. This is Hackers of Michigan. This is season 3, episode 20. We traveled to Mason today to play at Ironwood Links Golf Course. I guess before we get too much into the golf course, we wanted to mention that we do have some guests here today, guys. If you want to introduce yourselves, maybe tell us the type of golfer you are and if you played out here before or any background information.
Sure. My name is Lauren. I'm out here for the first time, never golfed out here before, so I'm super excited. My skill level is beginner. This is my second year of playing full-time through the summer. So I have my Instagram, which is Michigan Made Gemini. If anybody wants to check it out, it's all mostly golf content and different places in Michigan.
Yeah, my name is Dan, and I've never played here, but I'm intermediate, so not great, that's about it.
Okay, so Michigan Made Gemini, guys, we will put that in the description and in the link below. And also, too, just want to mention this course, I don't know if you guys looked it up, but this is really a short course. It's like 4,000 yards, par 64. And typically, courses are, around 7,000, whatever. So it's a little bit shorter. I think there's 8 par 3s, so I'm kind of curious to see how this plays out today.
I love par 3s, so that was good for me.
hate par 3s.
All right, guys, excited about getting started here. Hole 1 coming up. Kevin, we kind of have a first on Hackers today. We have people complaining that we're going slow, and I don't feel like that. I mean, maybe we are a little bit, but
I feel like we're keeping a fairly good pace, but
yeah,
not enough to really complain about,
So we got some people that are a little bit older behind us, not to say anything bad, but they're a little bit grumpy. Not directly behind us, they're behind the people behind us. So.
Right.
So we're going to try to be more conscious of the pace of play, make sure that we're not, but we have always been good about that.
Right.
All right, guys.
There they are.
My ball's closer.
Going handheld.
Hey guys, Hackers of Michigan Season 3, Episode 20. We just wrapped up the front nine at Ironwood Links Golf Course in Mason, Michigan. Having a good morning with you guys. A little bit rusty to start the yep. morning, I think, Kevin.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Definitely had to shake out some rust. You know, a little sloppy, but after a bit of a warm-up on the first few holes, we were getting the hang of it.
Yeah. Michigan made Gemini, got any...
Yeah, really nice course. I've never played here, so I'm very excited to keep going with the rest of the holes, and really nice for my short game. Really good practice, and having a lot of fun with you guys today.
Definitely. Great time this morning, guys. Again, Michigan Made Gemini. Don't forget to check out the link in the description and down below, and follow her on Instagram.